have to do the morning announcements.
Oh, that's right.
Good morning, Rams. I'm Regina.
And I'm Jovan.
And we are broadcasting from the Rampage Digital Media Learning Center, Room 283. It is Thursday, August 17th, and today is a regular Thursday schedule. And now it's time for some Radical Radford information.
Hey, Regina. What's the top event the school has?
Well, I would say it is Multicultural Day because of the food and clubs.
That's great. Some culture clubs, like the Hmong Club, expresses through song and dance and allows anyone to join their club. Their club meeting, which is during task in room 271. If you need a task pass, please see Auntie Eva in room 114, Miss Tuitele in room 191, or Mr. Freitas in room 271 during recess, lunch, before or after school. Also, we have Korean Culture Club, with their first meeting on August 25th in room 234. During lunch, please comment if you'd like to join and learn more about the Korean culture.
Wow, maybe I should join. Wait, hold on, my phone is ringing.
Ring.
Calling all future health professionals, if you are interested in joining one of the largest nationally recognized health and medicine-based clubs in America, then come to our informational meeting on Thursday, August 24 at lunch in room 134.
If you're an amazing artist...
Because I'm not.
Well then, join the National Art Honor Society and the Art Club. They are having a meeting today and Monday, August 28th at lunch in the room, in the Art Room 253. They're going to be looking for officers and discussing the coming year at this meeting. See you there.
Another club to join would be the Interact Club. Check them out during lunch on Tuesday, August 22 in room 211. Anyone running for homecoming court? Well, the packet is due today at 3 p.m. back at room 113.
And anyone interested in joining girls soccer, there's going to be an informational meeting next week, 3 p.m. at the outdoor basketball courts. Conditioning for girls soccer will begin on Wednesday, September 6th, and will be held on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, 45 minutes after school ends at Alimanyu Park.
Also, for everyone interested in girls soccer, there's going to be an informational meeting on Monday, August 28th at 3 p.m. at the outdoor basketball courts. Players will need an updated sports physical and signed consent form in order to participate in tryouts. These are also available on the girls soccer page on the Radford website.
There will be an informational meeting for parents and students on August 30th at 6 p.m. in room 142 for the upcoming spring trip to Paris and London. The trip is open to all interested students.
Today's lunch is going to be fried salmon and egg roll, a house salad, tomato, and majority favorites, fruit juice, fruit of the day, and always milk.
That's all we have for today, Rams, but stay tuned for CNN 10.
I'm Regina.
And I'm Jovan.
We hope you are having a ramulous day.
Bye.
Can we get away, far away? Let's leave this place. Will you come with me? Are you down to turn your world around? It's you and me tonight.
31 seconds.
Leave it.